It's a heartwarming homecoming, and we caught it all on tape. This morning, a local soldier just surprised his 8-year-old son as he returned home for good this time.
KCBD News Channel 11's Tiffany Pelt has the story.
Marine Corporal Anthony Limon waits anxiously in the hallway while his son Jordan sits at his desk at Waters Elementary with no idea of the surprise awaiting him. With balloons in hand, he walks into the room, finds his son, and without hesitation, Jordan jumps from his chair for a long overdue hug.
Every time I come home, it's usually for a couple of weeks, and this time I don't ever have to leave again. I completed my 5 years of active duty service, so I wanted him to know I don't have to leave anymore.
For more than half his life, Jordan's dad has been in the Marines, and while deployed to Afghanistan, where he works on aircrafts, it was his family thousands of miles away that kept him going.
Definitely helped my time in Afghanistan go by quicker, seeing him in his football uniform. A beast, a beast.
But now that time is over.
You gonna come home?
Yeah.
Come hang out with me?
And Jordan's family can once again be complete.
Because what did you tell mommy? All I do is deploy, deploy, deploy. So finally get to have father and son time.
With tears in his eyes, Jordan is speechless as he buries his head in his father's shirt, looking forward to future memories.
You don't have to miss me no more.
Tiffany Pelt, KCBD News Channel 11.
That's so sweet.
Pretty cool. Stay with